Gwen Stefani's boyfriend Blake Shelton jealous on Star's birthday in hilarious video. The celebrated couple met on The Voice in 2014. Gwen Stefani celebrated her 51st birthday on Saturday and was inundated with gifts from her friends and family. The No Doubt singer shared several videos of herself opening her presents at home in LA, surrounded by her loved ones, including boyfriend Blake Shelton. In one clip, The Voice judge told the country singer that she had received a beauty bouquet of flowers. "See who gave me those," Gwen told Blake, adding that they were from a friend, Eric, who owns the florists. "I'm jealous," the star, who is renowned for his dry sense of humor, replied. Blake paid a heartfelt tribute to his girlfriend on birthday, sharing photos of a pair together outside a ranch in Oklahoma while seeing the new singer Happy Anywhere, and wrote, "It's a special day for a special lady in my life. Happy birthday, Gwen Stefani. I would write this song for you every single day if I could." Gwen and Blake have been enjoying spending quality time together during lockdown and isolated in Oklahoma for several months, along with the star's three sons, Kingston, Zuma, and Apollo, and several extended family members. Blake has a close relationship with Gwen's sons, and during a previous appearance on Today's show, Gwen opened up about how much he helps out with her sons while chatting to host Koda Kopi. When asked if she thought like he could make a good father, she replied, "He's a good dad, actually. He's been helping me out a lot. So I literally get to the point where I'm like, you gotta get home, I need help, so it's hard, I got three boys." After several months in Oklahoma, the family have since returned to LA, and Gwen and Blake recently sang the duet at the ACM Awards. "I hope everyone out there is doing the best to stay healthy," Blake and before the performance. "Gwen and I wish that we could be in Nashville tonight, but we couldn't. But through the magic of television, voila, welcome back to the Bluebird Cafe, everybody." The couple bowled everyone over with the performance of the song, which is a declaration of his love for her.